And then we can make pouch.
A bunch of compressed stuff.
My pouch is just, it's full to bursting.
It's got a bursting pouch.
Okay. Well, just make sure you keep emptying it into the computer.
Yeah.
And then we'll be able to make that fourth speed dark, and you can explore that next time. Also,
but what about the dwarf star?
Once we've got enough resources, so we need to rig up this magma crucible you've made is really useful. It will allow us to make these tesseracts, but we need ender eyes for that. So we're actually going to need some rubber. We might have to get that from somewhere to make the grinder.
So what are we getting from the deep dark?
Resources.